That's the title. Alright, let's go. New game. Boom. The Gardens. Here we go. Hi. Sunflower. I get a name already? Look, Dandelion. They're calling me Sunflower. Dandelion. Giving me we happy few vibes. Anyone play Hollow Knight? Oh, this game's really pretty. Look how pretty it is. Creates dreams, walls move, minds do too, on a warm San Francisco night. Oh, China, is the game loud? I lost my keys last night, so I turned everything inside out, trying to find them. I love the colors, yeah. Wow, this is really cool. San Franciscan night. But the music is trippy. It's a good volume? Okay. Very dancing. Warm San Franciscan night. I don't even know the song. Oh my goodness.
In search, I came across a box that was long overdue to be opened.
Press X to to interact with lever button, aim and press X. Oh. By X it meant square, apparently. It thinks it's an Xbox controller. What up, Clays? You're back. Welcome back. Very talented streak. Alright, so it's teaching me. I gotta switch controllers. Alright, hold up. This controller?
You should change the name to Plutonian Pygmies is cool.
Shut up. The analog sticks don't work good on that controller, and the D-pad doesn't work good on this controller. So, depending on which game I'm playing, I switch.
Forgotten objects from our life together.
A graveyard of ephemera? I don't know words.
A jumbled timeline.
Did you change the title of the game? Yeah, I should have. Try restarting, it should be different. This fucking music. Straight banger. Wow, I love this game already. Wow.
Matches from the fancy place with the noodles you like.
What? Same old records we picked up on our Sunday thrift stop trips, store trips. Alright. On a warm San Francisco. Okay. Novelty glasses I broke when I was too drunk at the New Year's party and panicked on the roof, and you calmed me down.
Aw, that's cute.
Okay. So far, there has been no puzzling. We've lifted a lever. This looks really pretty. Even at night. By the way, what genre is this game? It's a puzzle game. I love puzzle games. Horror, it better not be horror. Holy fuck. If this turns into horror, I swear to God.
You look now, but I think LJ Games is right behind you.
Yo, LJ. You're behind me. What? Yo, thank you for the follow. Nice, I like puzzles. Cool. Well, then you can help me.
A toy block from the hilariously disastrous weekend we tried babysitting our nephew.
Alright.
Let's do more. Of a narrator voice.
Oh, I'm Morgan. Hello. Hello. I'm Morgan.
I can't do it.
I'm Morgan Freeman. I can't.
Alright. Hey, excited to play this game. I get superliminal cross with Witness vibes. That's exactly... Yep. That's exactly what I'm hoping it is. And between a handmade birthday card and a filthy guitar pick, Monopoly Houses. I love both those games. The Witness was actually the first game we ever streamed.
I found our sketchbook. The one we would take turns drawing in, back when we didn't know each other's secrets.
Well, I kind of wish the music came back, you know? On a warm San Francisco. Oh.
I found my keys, but I missed my train.
We go this way? There's no lever.
Oh. Holy shit, balls. Mom, not Clay's, is following.
Hey, Clay's, thank you for the follow. You didn't have to do that. To carry an item, you can hold it and aim, pressing X. Oh, there we go. Alright, so I have a key. I've only played a little of The Witness, but completed Superliminal, and now practicing for the speedrun, really. Okay, Soul Weaver, this better not be a scary game. Oh, you mean him. He's following me. AJ, what up, AJ? Alright, let's do this. So unlock the door with the key, hold it in front, and you move towards the lock. What? How do I hold it in front? Where's the lock? I'm confused. Oh, there we go. Well, they didn't tell me I have to press a button. I don't think you know it's horror. It better not be horror, guys. It's supposed to be just a puzzle game. Can I get it back? Oh, I can. You should finish The Witness, though. The Witness is amazing. I actually 100%ed The Witness. I found every single puzzle. I'm gonna take this still, just in case. This is so pretty. Oh, here we go, cutscene. I'm warning you. Oh, God.
I just couldn't stop turning the pages and looking what our past selves were capable of imagining.
Cool. I like it. This is cool so far. No puzzles yet. They're just teaching us how everything works. Wow. Can't go in. Cool, cool, cool.
The sketchbook opened right to the drawing we made the day we first met at the coffee shop.
This game is stunning. Very beautiful game. Uh-oh. It's dark. I don't like it.
Okay, sorry. Okay. Do you mind if I sit here?
Yeah.
My coffee?
Yeah, sure. Oh, yeah, no, there's a guy. I was gonna flirt with her.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, don't worry, it only spilled.
It's only coffee. It's only gonna burn my skin, you fucking cunt.
Yeah, unscathed.
Oh, it went on the sketchbook.
Can I see it?
Oh,
Show her.
This is a cool castle.
It is. That's very cool.
I just started drawing again. I used to sketch constantly, and then, I don't know, I just stopped.
So did I. I mean, there was a time in elementary school when I was the girl who was good at drawing.
The girl who was good at drawing? I remember that girl.
Same.
Everyone except was always like,
I was never a girl.
Oh, please, will you help me with my
picture? She wants to see your castle.
I draw hands.
Exactly. I was like, I don't know how to draw hands. I'm 5 years old.
Well, let's see how far you've come since.
Hands.
Okay.
You're drawing in it upside down.
Hey, there is no right or wrong way.
True.
Okay, that's fair.
Oh, wow, that's my order. That was fast.
I do. Exclamation mark YT for the YouTube guys.
It's nice to meet you.
Michael.
Gotta
and
run.
Kenzie?
Bye, Kenzie.
Bye, Kenzie. Could have got the numbers. All of the numbers. Who is the Stepbro guy? We really get to see this guy. Never. All right, well, that was cool. Oh. The sketchbook. Oh, I read that already. Oh, this is open now. Cool. This is where we are. Cool. Wait. Oh! Cool. So I'm moving the box from here. That's there. Okay. I don't know if I have to do anything with it. We spent afternoon drawing together on the backyard patio in the mission district. Big brain game. All right, well, let's put the box here, I guess. Let's see if that's on our... I don't want to fall. How did I get here? What? The fuck? Jesus. Did it just phase through that? It's supposed to be a rail. What's the rail for? Okay. Can I rotate it? Oh, yeah. You can. The answer is yes. Wait, I can't push it further? Oh, there. Like that. Oh, that's not big enough. You know, just thought about something. There used to be this popular YouTuber named Fluffy, and he also had a chalky animated name. Really? I don't know who the fuck that is. Can I make this? The answer is no, you cannot make that. How do I get back up? Elevator! Oh, what's this? Oh, a bridge! Wait, can I turn it? How do I turn? Okay. Send me up! Ah, we found the bridge. Cool. Okay, let's move this. Okay. Oops, I keep pressing the wrong thing. Jeez. Okay. Boom. Cool. Now there's a bridge. Up, 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 it only goes up from here. Oh, magical bridge. Wow. Coming in so close. So close. You might scare me away. You get? Well, I think I know your face, your smell, the beat of your heart against mine. But if you want, Rip. What up, Rip? Watching the stars come out on the rooftop gardens downtown. Goodbye to the day. I'll hide in my dreams. The first month we spent together, I realized how small a world I'd made for myself before we met. What's up, Rip? You don't gotta do that, but I appreciate it. Oh, the night is your favorite time. I wonder what this is. Okay, can I do this? Then with your snake's tongue. How many times do you stream a week? I stream Monday to Saturday. I start at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. What up, Specs? Puffy, why are you always stuck? You could probably post this an uncut YouTube video. Yeah, we can put this as a YouTube video. I wonder where this goes now. Places I've been, where dreams are awful bad. Use that to get into the chocolate factory. It is a golden ticket, you're right. Where do I want to go? Let's see. What is this? Oh, this actually needs a ticket. You're right. But it's too big. That's what it is. Here, look, watch. So I'm going to leave this here, and I'm going to take the one that shows up in here now. All right, let me put it out here more. Aha! We're puzzling puzzles. We're so smart, guys. There it is. Bye, Nautclays. Hey. Big brains. Oh, the music's not.
Can you smell that?
Oh, I smell it.
Now this takes me back.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the fair.
The fair?
How I pictured it.
What did you imagine?
You saw my drawing, you know, circus tents and stuff.
Well, a county fair is nothing like circus.
No, but I don't.
Cool.
No, I just kind of assumed.
Hold on, your parents never took you to the fair?
No, we went to Disneyland.
Oh,
I've never been.
You're gonna have to set your bar 1,000 times lower. Think like a farm, but with a lot more deep fried stuff.
Oh, that sounds nice.
And $20 beers.
Will they at least have a Ferris wheel?
Okay, yeah, that is the one thing you sketched that we probably will see here.
Suck.
But it won't look like the janky one you drew.
Wow.
Really?
No, it will be even jankier. I mean, these rides, they're death traps, and that's all part
true.
Of the thrill.
Tube tops, $20 beers, and death traps? That's setting the bar plenty high for me.
All right, let's get to it. Let's see what we're doing here. Can I go in? No. Oh!
There were things we both secretly wanted, but thought were too strange or cheesy to articulate. But with you, everything was easy.
Aw. Doesn't seem like it's gonna be a scary game, thank God. Alright, now what? Did I just need to, like, open this place up? And maybe I can go back now? Or is there something here I should grab? Can I throw a ball? Nope. Can I shoot? It's a love game. I love love. I love to love. Teaches how to get a GF? Oh, we should switch the title of the stream then. From the coffee shop? Oh, look, it's a Ferris wheel. I never thought that I... maybe I have to get up there? Oh, I have to get back here. Okay. There we go. There was a switch that I had to activate from this side, and it opened the back, and now I can go back there. And then I have to click that. Let's do it! We're figuring out puzzles! We're doing it! I love this. This is really cool. When's my birthday? It's actually pretty soon. My birthday is April 2nd. And the stream anniversary is April 1st.
Ooh, you want to try this fortune-telling machine?
Ooh.
I don't know.
What, you don't like these?
I'm not superstitious, but if I get a bad fortune, I feel like it's some kind of doomed, self-fulfilling prophecy.
True.
These things don't give bad fortunes.
You're back? Welcome back, Kirby.
When I was a kid, one of those things told me my pet turtle Pinky would die. And well, she did.
Yeah, well,
unfortunately, that is part of the turtle life cycle. They do die.
It was a Galapagos turtle.
No, it wasn't.
No, but she did die a few days later.
Okay, we don't have to do it.
No. Just because I don't want to do it doesn't mean you shouldn't. Go for it.
Okay.
What does it say?
Nothing.
Michael?
I guess they do give bad fortune sometimes.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Yeah.
You will be doomed to puzzles for the rest of your life. Oh, a key! A key, a key! It's a big key. Oh.
We first held hands on the Ferris wheel, which might have been corny.
Why is that corny? It says your turtle finna die again. That was the fortune he got? Yeah, your turtle died. Damn it.
But it was windy, and the gondola shook, and we held each other close.
Aw, that's cute. Wait, was there another one? I don't want to miss the story. Alright, I wonder where this goes now. I wonder if there's, like, a way to get back here? Or a key. Oh, it goes here. I was like, why isn't it working? What up, Shadow? Welcome on in. I just smacked the door with the key 2 times.
ISWRD's title LMFAO.
What up, Super?
I thought our first kiss wasn't that far behind.
Oh, they were gonna kiss. Alright, looks like I need the bridge again. Let's do this. Oh, what is this? Oh, nothing. Okay, let's get the bridge. From over here. What? Can I not take it back? Oh, I can't take it back. Maybe the cube? Let's try the cube this time. Doesn't look like the cube's doing it.
What is behind you?
Shut up! Stop. These sons scare me. And maybe there's something over here that I can grab, like how I grabbed the... Oh, yeah, probably something over here. I thought... Oh, I read that already. I gotta head off now, walk my other two dogs, leaving you on the TV for my youngest pupper. Aw, that's cute! Aw! Bye, doggy! Alright, have a...
Okay, he'll stop.
Happy to have found your stream. Aw, I'm happy you found me too. Thank you for hanging out, man. I love this. It's really cute. Very cute. Don't scare me. I'm still scared that this might be a scary game. Maybe I could take it, and I just haven't, like, I wasn't reaching it or something. I don't know. Or maybe there's... Bye, LJ. She loves watching TV, so I always leave a lurk for a stream. Well, thank you. Aw, cute little puppy. YMG, hi. Well, come on in. YMG. Okay, what else can I pick up? I'm gonna try to pick this up one more time. Oh! I can go in? Oh, damn! I can just straight up go in here. Does that mean I'm out? No. That'd be funny if you could see my feet walking around. You can just hop in. Use the key as a bridge? That's a pretty good idea. I like that. Smart man. I like it. I like it. Great plan. Perfect. There had to be a reason why it was so big. And it works perfectly. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button. Stop! Come on! Wait, what? Okay. Alright. There we go. Genius! You don't have to use a bridge as a bridge. This is the key to success. And they perfectly made it like a bridge. Genius. Okay, here we go.
And here it is.
Wow.
So smart, great. Kirby. Good job.
Isn't it?
What do you call it?
Just the secret spot, I guess.
The secret spot.
A million times, I never knew this was here.
I love secret spots.
I think anyone does.
Wow, you can see the street from here.
That's cool.
Yeah.
They have no idea we're up here.
I had a secret spot.
You know what the word secret means, right?
True.
You don't think anyone knows about this?
No, I put that little guardian owl in there.
Oh, so he keeps it safe?
No, dude, he's made of wood. I just think he'd be gone or vandalized if anyone
saw
him here.
Yeah,
I really think I'm the only one who knows.
Well, no, two people know.
I've never shown this place to anyone, Michael.
Puffy.
You're the first.
Hey, Srixty, what's up?
I won't tell anyone.
Promise?
This is cute.
Pinky promise.
Pinky promise. Have you played Celeste? I have. I'm not done it, though. That game is a lot of fun. What's up, Srixty? Do I take the owl? What do I take? Did you guys ever have, like, a secret spot? I always wanted, like a hidden room, you know? Behind a bookshelf or something. Why did I come over here? What did that do for me? Yeah? What was your secret spot? Is there something I need to see? She said you can see the street from here. Maybe it's on the ceiling? Maybe I gotta bring something over here. Ah, maybe we bring something. Oh, or maybe there's a cutscene when I go back.
I need to run to work. You've got the address for tonight?
Yeah. When should I get there?
Well, my roommates are kicking things off at 7, but my shift isn't done till 9.
Oh, they're in the house
now.
If
Aaron shows up, I can get out at...
So, what time should I get there?
Get there when you get there. If I'm not there, just introduce yourself.
Great. I'll see you then.
Cool. At my old house, we had a safe room, but me and my friends used it as a hideout. Good memories. That's cool. Cool. This place is a house now. And it's floating. Oh, and they're rocking. What is this? Okay, just look around first for a second. Alright, let's go back. Maybe we can use the key again? Let's see. Oh, I can. I wonder why it won't let me pick up the bridge again. Oh, fuck! I didn't mean to drop it. Middle of basketball court? Yeah, great. Too small. Tree forts back in the day, although AZ didn't have too many good trees. Arizona? Can I not turn this? Okay, there I go. Oh, but we need the key, it looks like, maybe. Let's see. Yeah, we need a key. Alright. So I can't use the key. Let me in! Wasn't there a key, though, that I left? I might have left it this way, though. Is this game fun? So far, I love puzzle games, so... I wonder why I can't grab this again. I guess it's just saying, nah, you can't, that's it. Alright, let's see if this works, finally. I don't think this will ever be a bridge. Size manipulator... What? Oh! Wait a second. What? I'm confused now. What if I do this? What if I bring this out here? Oh, wait. Ah, look, it's here now, but a lot smaller. So hold up. Maybe there's a way for me to make it big enough that I can use it as a bridge. Did you gift more subs? We got a lot of gifted subs today. I can't carry this though. This is too big. Too big to pick up, yeah. That's cool though. That's a cool concept. Like, I can take stuff that is here and bring it out there and it'll make it smaller. And I can take stuff from out here, put it. Wait, what? Why don't I just. Alright, hold up. Okay, let's leave this here. Oh, wait. You know what? Maybe I can open the house first. It's too big to pick up. You didn't look around the bottom. I think I have an idea. What if I put this out here? Like we were saying? Pick it up while it's small. And then put it in. Because we can go over there. Aha! Big brain, let's go. That's smart. And then we can take it back. Pick it up again. And then use it as a bridge. That cube really sucks. It's really done nothing for us, except for being in the way. Puffy OP, let's go, boy. It's too dark, I don't like it, please don't scare me.
There you are.
Yeah, I'm here.
How long have you been here?
I was just about to ask you the same.
Who are you talking to?
Don't worry about
one
it.
One of your friends, tall, pale, heavy eyeliner.
Guy or girl?
Girl.
Oh, Anne. She's not my friend. She's a friend of a friend.
But still a friend.
Oh, yeah, love her, but...
Uh-oh.
I want to introduce you to my really close friend.
Well, Anne gave me a whirlwind tour of introductions already.
Oh?
Yeah, and they all knew who I was.
Oh.
Yeah, I am, quote-unquote, Kenzie's bestie.
Uh-oh.
Tom actually insisted that I have been your coworker for 2 years.
Oh my god, Michael, I'm so sorry. That's so embarrassing.
Kenzie, uh-oh.
I am not good with... Can we go somewhere to talk?
Oh no, I can't play this.
Yeah,
this is gonna hurt me. The feeling, I don't wanna do this.
I'm not good with things like making moves or whatever, but
I
think that we're not just friends.
Oh, the flashbacks.
Michael, look.
Oh.
I'm not good with making moves either. I mean, I'm way better than you, but these last couple weeks, honestly, I feel like I'm in a dream pretty much the entire time I'm around you.
Is that a good thing?
No, we're not just friends.
Okay. Okay, it went better than I thought.
Puffy don't, Puffy don't, Puffy. Puffy don't, Puffy don't,